the police found just one clue at the scene of crime. The button was ordinary looking, except that on it was engraved "Rope Last Stitch." May 12, 2019, Lakshman More and Bikan Niloba Jadhav counted the day's sales from their wine shop in Maharashtra's Silod. 4 lakhs today. It was late at night as usual when they closed their shop and started walking home. Suddenly, three men appeared out of the shadows.
Bag, give me your bag.
As the duo resisted, the trio attacked them with knives, killing Jadhav. Fleeing with the bag of cash and vanishing into the night. The police had nothing to go on except the button. Trawling the internet, the Aurangabad rural police found a Chennai-based firm selling shirts with exactly the same type of button. The Chennai firm cooperated with the cops and shared a list of more than 10,000 people who had bought such shirts from them. The first filter the police used were buyers from Aurangabad division where the crime was committed. They then checked out each buyer from court and police records to see if any had criminal cases registered against them.
From the 10,000 buyers, we shortlisted 246 who had criminal background.
One of them, Ajay Ragade, had a murder offence against him. Probing online, they found Ajay had bought two knives just 4 days before the Silod murder robbery. They had by then already put the word out among their many informants if they had heard anything recently about these 246 people. But specially, find out more about this Ajay Ragade. Soon they got a tip-off. This man Ragade, along with two others, Sandeep and Chetan Gaikwad, were involved in other robberies. In fact, they had waylaid and robbed a wine shop owner in exactly the same way in Badnapur Jalna. After their arrest, Chetan confessed to being the mastermind of both crimes. I called Ajay and Sandeep from Parthur and prepared a plan. They revealed that for several days they kept a watch on the two. And studied their routine. Having successfully got away with one robbery, they did another. But even one clue was good enough for the police to solve this case. Bisbo's limerick! Let us applaud the Aurangabad rural police who cracked the case with only a button piece. They tracked online history to solve the mystery. With sleuths such as them, surely crime will decrease. Subscribe to Bisbo and click on the bell icon to get notified whenever Bisbo releases a new video. Sources of all our information is listed in the video description section.